Don't go in early. Don't go in early. In now. There we go. Driving it on.
Well, it's Monday now. It's going to be this super busy race day. There's six races. I'm only in two of them, but six races for everybody. It's due to be really nice weather and it's raining. Wait, so that happens, I suppose. In other news, the rain stopped. Some clear sky, but that's the only bit. They put another delay out. Road's now scheduled to close at 12:30, which I think on the top of my head is the original scheduled start time for the third race. There's no way of getting everything in today, but I don't know what they're going to do. They'll make some changes, make some purpose, probably cut laps, maybe drop a race. I don't know. Leave that to them and just keep listening for Tannoy announcements on WhatsApp, looking at the WhatsApp announcements page thing. And if we get a chance to go, we go. If we don't, you know, there's nothing you can do about it, really. There's rain, isn't it? You can't do anything about it. And I know some people are with you. I used to run back in the rain back in the day, but it was also a lot more dangerous than it is now. So I can understand why they don't want to run in the rain. Safety first and all that, so just in a bit.
What, like, do it right now?
So it's drying out now. We're due out on the senior, is it 2:15, I think? They've brought it forwards because the senior is one of the senior is one of the sort of more, I want to say important, it's probably not the right word, but
more senior races?
Yeah, I can't afford to think of a more PC way of explaining it. But, so it's draining out. We're due out at 2:15, going up to scrutineering in a minute, so I'll just fill the tank and then we'll top it up properly minutes before we go out, just to make sure that it's really, really, really full, because we're touch and go on fuel on this one, aren't we? I think we can make it round, so it needs every last drop we can get. So two lap race, no pit stops.
Bolster the wall, go for it.
Two more laps of practice, mate, that's all it is. Two more laps of practice. Cancelled the junior, yep. And declared a result. I've just seen the results. For his 19th out of 50 hours, I think, I don't know. 106.7 from a standing start, including stopping as well. So standing start and a stop. Happy enough with that. Get a bronze replica for that, with 110% of the winner. So I've got a little bronze lady thing, what do you call it, a little winged, an angel, I don't know. Go out in a minute, go and do scrutineering, and wait and see. It's warm, it's a little bit breezy, sunny.
Drying conditions.
It's going to dry, it's definitely going to dry, so if it doesn't rain again. It'll be the same as it's been every lap this week, where there'll be just wet patches through places like through Glen Ellen and bits of the map, but stuff like that. Is what it is.
We'll
see how we go.
So like I said, Junior just got declared a result, hasn't it?
Junior got declared a result, yeah. So although we were given seed number 60 for the twin, which were originally your planned to set off 60th, based on the times from qualifying, we were considerably quicker than a lot of the others.
So it's only in rare occasions, isn't it, that they bump you up?
I don't think it's rare. I think it's more just that they only do it if you think it's necessary.
Yeah.
But there's quite a few that they thought were necessary. So there's a lot of people that have been moved about. It's like Johnny next door, he was about 24, something like that. We were 27th. So yeah, got moved forwards. Couple of people have answered the thing you mentioned that you what I was doing about the fuel, so they've fueled a lap or two for us. We've got Phil Boyles, he sponsored a couple of laps, Elliot Ramsbottom sponsored a couple of laps, and then my dad has sponsored a lap as well. So,
every little helps.
Yeah, it all does, so that'll probably do the laps for this for today. Stick That's your money just gone in the tank. yeah, just see how we get on now. Maybe touch on the start line.
Sharing a paddock with the stars.
Don't matter. Oh,